Who's got the remote control?
Here it is. Time for Geraldo.
It's definitely time for Wapna.
Oh, I don't like this show.
Hey, look. I found a quarter.
When a bunch of sour grapes speared Junior Asparagus's feelings.
They were calling me Bean Boy and telling me I had peas on my head.
It's up to Junior's dad to show them the error of their ways.
We'll never be mean again.
Okay, that's better.
But can he do it without leaving them feeling crushed?
I know lots of people who've been forgiven for bad things they've done.
Find out in God Wants Me to Forgive Them.
I forgive you, grapes.
Once upon a time, there was a big, mean pickle.
Who will fight me?
And a tiny little asparagus named Dave.
Hi, I'm Dave.
Any story with a giant pickle and a tiny little asparagus could only mean one thing. The veggies are here.
It's showtime!
That's right. It's Dave and the Giant Pickle, the latest home video release from VeggieTales.
I'm confused.
Don't miss this veggie version of the classic tale, David and Goliath.
This is more serious than I thought.
Just because Dave was little.
I will fight Goliath!
Didn't mean he couldn't accomplish great things. It's a story with a big heart, a big cast, and lots of silly songs.
The part of the show where Larry comes out and sings a silly song.
Don't miss all the action and all the excitement.
I laughed, I cried, it moved me, Bob.
It's 30 marvelous minutes of Sunday morning values and Saturday morning fun. It's VeggieTales, Dave and the Giant Pickle. Available on home video from Big Idea Productions and Lyric Studios.